Sierra and her best friend Tamara were two of the meanest girls at Claremont. Sierra had an IEP that she learns differently in the classroom. And in turn, I think her lashing out at others and laughing at others was a way to protect that difference that she had. It was hard to see what her future looked like. When we were able to sign up for Beyond Differences and put her in a leadership position, she just started to blossom.
I feel very thankful for Beyond Differences because it changed me a lot. I learned how to step up to help others and also step up to social isolation.
The power of Beyond Differences is it was the foundation of the leadership programming that we had at Claremont Middle School. And without Beyond Differences, I don't know how we would have shifted our culture and climate.